All right, Coach, team had an impressive fall. Like, what's the expectations going in the spring now?
The expectations are to mature, get used to playing college matches, become a team, and then we'll just see how the matches go.
You got a Romain ranked 25th in the nation. It's kind of big for a freshman. What are you kind of expecting that after the kind of the really good fall yet?
Both yes and no. I knew he was talented, but I didn't know he was going to be able to keep it up for so long. You know, really had a great fall, won some good matches for us, and he deserves the ranking. But then again, once the matches start, it becomes a little different, and we'll see how he responds to that.
The team's got a little bit of a different feel. You know, Artem, George, and Louie gone. You got Matt Roberts as the new assistant coach. Just how's the feel been the past couple weeks leading up to this opening weekend?
Been very different, from the previous 5 years. This semester has been, a lot of work, getting used to each other, learning about each other, seeing how people click to certain things. And about Matt, my new assistant, has done a great job. Really impressed so far, and I know he's going to help us a lot.
James, senior this year, you got four new guys. What are you kind of expecting this season?
I'm expecting us to at least gain the experience this year, especially for the freshmen. I think it will be an interesting year. I think it may take a little bit of time to get into the full swing of things, but I feel with the talent levels we have this year, I think we'll be looking to be pretty strong by the end of the year.
Last year, you had guys like George, Louie, and Artem that were kind of like the staple of this team, the senior leaders. Now that's kind of stepped up to being you and Malty. Just what's that kind of feel like now?
I'm going to quite enjoy the role, I think. Having the experience I've had over the last few years and being led by a team of George, Artem, and Louis, they've really showed me the way, and I think that experience itself will probably help me to help lead this team. I think that again, like I say, the talent we've got on this team, they're all leaders in their own way in terms of the way they can play tennis, so I think it will be a successful year, especially coming up to the end.
Being a freshman, what are you kind of expecting for your first season, your first spring season of SEC tennis?
I hope the whole team's going to play good. I hope everybody's going to just go for it as hard as possible. I hope we're going to show up as a team. That's, I think, the biggest thing, because we're four freshmen and four older guys. But I feel confident. I trust the team. I mean, we practice hard all fall. We practice hard those 2 weeks, and I think we're ready to have a great season.
You ranked 25th in the nation in singles. What, does that kind of hold any kind of special meaning with you after an impressive fall that you had?
I mean, I'm really happy about it. I mean, I played that just shows that I played really good, but it doesn't mean that much. I beat some good guys, but it can go so fast in tennis, and it's just, I'm happy to be there, and we'll see what happens during the season.